when you step in with the forehand, you don't have to play more flat. Don't change your swing, and your motion should not be changed at all. It should stay the same.
Yeah.
The only difference is that when you speed up, when you step in, the ball will have more power because you put your body through the ball. You don't have to do anything else.
Just playing too good for me, man.
No.
I cannot do anything, it's just too good for me.
Yes. When you get a short ball, you don't think about it. The first reaction that you do, you put your right foot in front.
Yeah.
You don't wait. It's not like that the ball comes and then you wait and then you play like this. No. There is still a lot of work to be done, but Greg is definitely on the road of becoming a good player.